Rap, I know you think you are here to introduce your cipher, but yeah. In actuality, T.I. has given a fine setup for the Lyricist of the Year category, and we have just been reminded of the nominees, and I do believe that you are one of them.
I am one of the nominees.
Yes. T.I., let's not keep the people waiting. Who's the winner?
Well, you got it right here, because if she don't win...
Yeah, that'd be terrible for her. I mean, to be like, come to horrible. The trap,
y'all. They just called us and like, you know.
Well, she is on the Libra, and she has a phenomenal performance, yeah. If nothing else. She has a phenomenal performance, and I called her, and I asked her to do some spoken word for me, and she represents just a dope lyricist perspective of what I mean to the game. And she, you know.
Let's not wait any longer.
Just I was trying to rip like stall in case y'all wanted to like give a clue.
Wait a minute.
We just be like, all right.
All right, cool, man. All right, so without further ado, the winner is for Lyricist of the Year. I'm sorry.
2020?
That's crazy.
Rhapsody. And hold up, wait a minute. Here, this is
I
for
thought
you.
I came here to do a cipher.
But if you still want to rap, you can. You know what I'm
saying? Yo! That's
mine.
Yo!
This your first one?
This is my first award for anything. Cry, girl, cry. Please.
It'll help the ratings.
I'm happy that it's from BET.
Right. That's right.
Because it means something that it's from a black network.
Yeah.
And for it's for Lyricist of the Year.
Yeah. Right.
The women don't always get represented for that. Right. So I'm grateful. I'm happy that y'all gave it to me because this is family.
That's right.
Thank God.
Most definitely. Yeah,
most definitely.
Jamla Records, Rock Nation, to all the women. MC Spitters that came before me, Lauryn Hill, Queen Latifah, yes, Lil' son. Kim, MC Light, Foxy Brown, yeah. Missy Elliott, Jean Grey, we go on and on.
Talk
thank you.
Talk.
Yo, this is crazy.
Yeah.
Mama, I got one for you.